Mark a task as complete. Just need to press the check button here. And it will mark the task as completed, and it will go to the completed column.